I'm from North Dakota. I did many several war crimes. I helped a little lady cross the road, donated to charity, and stayed at home during the quarantine, man.
The fuck is that music?
Call me Peter Fowl. I'm the best officer in Machu Picchu, and today I'll be bringing Justin Time to the good old prison, yeah?
My name is Mike Cookslong, and I've been 35 for 5 years now. I've been in the good old prison for 45, maybe even 6 minutes. Yes, yes.
Hey, what are you doing here, young blood?
I've been doing good deeds.
Good deed, mate. 6 tattoos here, yeah? Each tattoo represents one charity I've donated to.
That's what I do too, man.
Hey, you, come here.
I've been training just in time to do some workouts. Sometimes I just gotta be a little harsh on him, you know what I'm saying?
On the ground! 1! 51! What are you doing?
You know, it's been almost 1 month since Justin Time went to prison. Let's hope he's a changed man.
It's been a month since I went to the good old prison, and I could say that I think I'm a changed man.
Well, I've been vandalizing the streets, beating people up, stealing cars, and I've been going out instead of staying home during the quarantine.
He changed well.